Welcome to Listertainment, a channel that tells you a lie by its name alone. Now we are going to see 10 animals that got tired of being the prey and decided to defend themselves, and by a miracle they were able to beat up their predator. These cases are extremely rare, and that is why they become viral when they actually happen. If you like this video, please subscribe and give it a like down below. Also turn on notifications and share it on your social media. Let me know in the comments which is the best way to intimidate someone to avoid a fight. Here we have a young male lion who sees a lonely honey badger walking across the plains and imagines that he would make an easy meal. Little does he know about the ferocity of these creatures. He surprises the honey badger, but then the badger begins to defend himself and the lion is really confused. He follows him for a while, but we can all see that he is not doing his best and is afraid to attack him with all his might. It's like when you're out with your friends and you see a girl at the bar and you decide to go up to her so you can talk to her. But as you get closer, you only order a drink for the bartender and you return with your head hanging down, ashamed of yourself, while your friends are making fun of you. Zebras are one of the favorite prey for lions and they almost always hunt them down in a group. But in this video we can see a lioness trying to hunt a zebra alone. And although it has a good grip on the neck, the zebra keeps fighting. And like an expert in MMA, she turns this situation around and climbs on top of the lioness. Just look at how it uses its body to control the lioness, as if it were the great Khabib. And once it manages to free itself, it starts throwing good kicks and bites. And finally, he manages to escape by giving the lioness a good kick in the snout. You could say that wild dogs are the best hunters in the world with a kill rate of 85%. But in this video, their much larger prey did not know this fact, or was like the bagel boss and wanted to prove a point. The wildebeest tried to fight the dogs while separating them so they could kill them more easily.
They're being aggressive.
This becomes very dramatic because you've got this battle and I just didn't even know which way to point my camera. There was so much action.
But the leading bull finally reacts and goes right after one of the dogs and hits him on the ground. The dog doesn't die, and although the other dogs continue to attack, in the end, they did not eat that day. The king cobra is one of the most venomous snakes in the world, capable of killing an elephant with a single bite. One of his normal meals are other snakes, as his name suggests, but on this day, this king cobra received a big surprise. Although this king cobra seems to be about 4 meters long, it was a fairly large python that he was going after. And he was able to get a bite in, but the python reacted fast enough and was able to grab the cobra and began to constrict its body around it. In the end, both snakes died. The king cobra suffocated while the python succumbed. Now we are going to see something that I had never seen before, and that is a python trying to hunt a bat. The snake has to crawl high in the trees to reach the bat, and then when he catches it, they fall back to the ground. The bat never gives up and seems to bite the snake and avoids all the attempts by the python to constrict its body around him. It finally releases and the bat is stunned and injured, but it seems to recover completely. Batman once again defeated his rival, Copperhead. Here we have another pair of honey badgers who don't give a damn when they are attacked by 6 lions. Well, actually, the honey badgers enter directly into the lion's den.
Sub-adults immediately took action.
The four sub-adults attacked the honey badgers, and it was quite incredible. It was a very aggressive little time. They make the most remarkable sound.
And it's quite a fearsome noise to hear, so it intimidates the lions, I'm sure.
This is just one of the many defense mechanisms these animals have.
I think that the lionesses knew what these things were and they didn't want to get involved. The lionesses suddenly got involved and the one lioness severely mauled the one badger. She bit it across the midriff. Here you could see it was sort of in the sand and her whole mouth pretty much covered most of the honey badger.
This time the lions actually got in there and scratched and bit the honey badgers. But they were able to defend themselves, and one of the badgers was able to bite one of the lion's nose, which caused it to stop attacking him. In the end, both badgers came out unharmed, while one of the lionesses is going to have a bad memory of that day. Giant anteaters are one of the Wolverines are another small animal that are extremely fierce. They are really territorial and will pursue anything. Here we have one that intimidates a black bear. At first, the bear ran to a tree and the wolverine followed him and basically told him to get down from the tree in order to solve this as men on the ground. Once on the ground, the bear tried to go after him, but the wolverine continued fighting until he took a good bite of the bear's snout, and the bear had to withdraw. Well, we can see that if you are smaller than someone else, but you act like crazy and start attacking first, you will intimidate them. So when you see a little man acting like crazy, you know why that is, and many times it's not worth getting in their way. Thanks for watching this video, I'll see you next time.